I find having oily skin when I use sunscreens that are this very rich, moisturizing, emollient texture, especially because my eyelids are very oily, that the sunscreen runs into my eyes and I'm blind. Can you tell me in the comment section, actually I have a question. When you guys tell me that sunscreens burn or irritate your eye, do you mean around the eye area or do you mean actually in the eye? In which case I have to wonder, how are you applying sunscreen?